Two third graders from Smithtown are pretty sharp. They're using YouTube to help save the planet. It's a video download that's cool at school. Christine Manzo and Nick Long are from the Ivy League school, and they set out across the island researching plastic bags and their effect on our Earth. The students then made a 10-minute documentary, and they posted it on YouTube.
Well, they're not good for the environment. Some animals die because some people leave plastic bags in the ocean. And I got to work with Nick, which was, that was really fun too. And we got to go out to all these places, that was really fun too.
They worked really hard on it, and I think they did a good job on how they did it.
See, that little girl, Imani, is a fan of this video. By the way, during the research, the students also discovered Trader Joe's stores sell biodegradable balloons.
Interesting.